Hey, Larry Flickinger here with House Max Pro Realty. I want to show you how to set up a search with our brand new Brevard MLS home search system. Some of you are already on our previous system. That system will continue to work if you've set up searches, but this is a newer, more comprehensive system. So let me show you how this works. If you haven't already signed up, you will click here and hit go to email update sign up. And if you have signed up for this new system already, you can log in here at Home Search Login. So let's go to email update sign up. Okay, so the search that it lets us do to sign up is what's called a basic search. It has very minimal information. We'll eventually go to the advanced search, but to sign up, we're going to use the basic search. Now, in any of the boxes you see on any of our search items, you will select an item. Let's say you want to search all galley, and I'm going to hit and hold my control button, and I'm going to select Indian Harbor Beach and Melbourne Beach, and I'm going to go next step. You can put any other criteria you want. Of course, you're going to fill out your name and information and all in here. I'm going to bypass this because I already have an account set up. So let's go to my account and put in my email. You'll only need your email to log in. It makes it real easy. Again, the login is up here once you've already signed up. Okay, here's the search. It only has found two results, and it actually saved these results already in my account up here. These are the results. Just click on the address here. You can see it light up when we put it, and you can go to more details on a property. I'm going to go ahead and do that and real quick and show you what that looks like. All right, here's where you get more details. You can schedule a showing here, and this is all the details of the property here in the middle. There's a map of the location, and at the bottom, if you just want to send us a quick message or request some more information, that's where you do it. So now I'm going to hit my back button and go to back to the previous page. This is our list of two properties with the save search. So let's say I want to set up another search. I'm going to go to my account, or I can set up a new search here, but I want to show you my account real quick. We can perform a search. We can view my account information, which has your password, or well, you don't even have a password. It's got your name and phone number. We can view my saved searches. These are the saved searches. This is, I believe, I've got several in here, sorry. This is the one I just set up here, where I selected Indian Harbor, Melbourne Beach, and all. I'm going to delete this search. That's how that's done. And this is where your searches are saved, and you can save search settings, receive up, make sure you've got receive update. It automatically selects that, by the way, so you don't have to check that. And you can name these searches if you want. So that's how that looks in the back. Just click here to go to the back menu. To perform a search, go here to set up, let's say, a new search. And all you have to do, I recommend going to advanced search when you're going to set up a search. Stay away from basic, click on advanced. And as you'll see, the advanced search not only has the basic search information up here, it also lets you make a ton more selections here. You'll just have to read through these. And obviously, the more things you select, the narrower your search will become. So make sure you don't select too many things and eliminate all the properties. Kind of the less is best in this case. So, and then if you want to narrow it down, you can come back and do that later. So anyway, that's how you do set this up. I hope that's clear. If you have any questions, just give me a call personally. My number's 321-252-9767. Look forward to helping you find a home here in Brevard County.